Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn 4 ways to insert copyright, trademark and register sign in Microsoft Excel. I want to insert a copyright sign. The first method is just move to the insert and here is the option symbol and just click symbol and select the special character and select the copyright sign and insert and press enter. If you want to insert a trademark sign, just go to the symbol and go to the special character and select the trademark sign and press enter. If you want to insert a register sign, just go to the symbol, special character and select the register sign and press enter. This is the first method to insert the copyright, trademark and register sign. The second method is press Alt key and type 0169 to insert a copyright sign. Just press Alt key 0169 and press enter. If you want to insert a trademark sign, just press Alt and 0153. Just press Alt and type 0153. If you want to insert a register sign, press Alt key and 0174. Press Alt key and type 0174. This is the second method. The third method is to use the CHAR function and type 169 to insert a copyright sign. Just type is equal to CHAR, press tab key and type 169 and press enter to insert a copyright sign. If you want to insert a trademark sign by using function, just type is equal to CHAR, press tab key and 153 and press enter. If you want to insert a register sign, type is equal to CHAR, press tab key and type 174 and press enter. This is a third method. The fourth method is just type bracket on and type C and close the bracket and press enter to insert a copyright sign. If you want to insert a trademark sign, just insert the bracket on TM and close the bracket and press enter. If you want to insert a register sign, just bracket on and type R and close the bracket and press enter. This is a fourth method to insert a copyright, trademark and register sign. These are four methods. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.